Welcome to Dane County Humane Society, where we are helping people help animals. Dane County Humane Society is a private, nonprofit organization that focuses not only on helping as many homeless animals as possible, but also educating and providing resources for the public. Here, we do more than just help animals find happy homes. We are building a community committed to creating a better future for animals in need. Dane County Humane Society is an open admission shelter, accepting all animals that need care and assistance. Over 7,000 animals come through our doors every year, including companion animals, exotic species, farm animals, small mammals, and orphaned or injured wildlife. Located on 29 acres of beautifully wooded land on the southeast side of Madison, Dane County Humane Society offers animal exercise and play areas, a barn for housing larger farm animals, counseling rooms for interactions and adoptions, and a state-of-the-art veterinary center that performs spay-neuter surgeries and any other medical care that shelter animals might need. Many animals at DCHS are waiting to find forever homes through adoption, but it's more than just dogs and cats. DCHS has helped numerous other animals, like birds, rabbits, reptiles, critters, even pot-bellied pigs. Every cat, dog, and rabbit adopted from DCHS is spayed or neutered by our Animal Medical Services Department before they leave for their happy homes. This abandoned 4-day-old kitten must be hand-fed every hour. Our Animal Medical Services staff will provide her with all the care she needs to help her get stronger so she can one day be adopted into a loving family. Here at DCHS, we believe that helping animals begins with education. That's why we provide a variety of educational opportunities for children and families. We offer camps and workshops that teach responsible animal care and safety for all ages, as well as shelter tours and classroom visits. Four Lakes Wildlife Center is a special program within Dane County Humane Society that focuses on the rehabilitation and care of injured or abandoned wildlife until they are ready to be released back into the wild. Dane County Humane Society welcomes animals in need with open arms. But because we are a private, nonprofit organization, we rely almost entirely on the generosity of our community. There are many ways that you can help DCHS continue to serve the thousands of homeless animals that need our help. Adopting a homeless animal gives that animal a second chance at a forever home. We have adoptable animals of all kinds, ages, and sizes that can bring happiness to any home or family. Volunteers of Dane County Humane Society provide the shelter with much-needed help. They assist in veterinary services, animal care and socialization, humane education, and administrative assistance. We have a wish list of items that people can donate directly to the shelter. Contributions such as blankets, laundry detergent, litter, pet food, and office supplies help us every day. Monetary donations can be made through a variety of ways: an annual yearly membership, monthly giving, animal sponsorship, a donation to a specific program, and as a tribute to a family member or furry friend. Donations of all sizes, whether one time, monthly, or yearly, directly help each shelter animal receive the love and care that they deserve. No amount is too big or too small. Dane County Humane Society is dedicated to creating a more humane community and building a better future for people and animals. We appreciate all of your support in helping us. Your actions today have a direct effect in creating a more humane world tomorrow. Dane County Humane Society, helping people help animals.